Welcome back. It is time now for the evening gown competition. Since the beginning of pageantry, elegance, grace, style, and moxie have been the key elements of winning the title.
Think of fashion meets performance art as the delegates really get a chance to show their personalities on stage.
And since the contestants chose their own gowns, we also get insight into the year's latest fashion styles. That is what makes it so much fun.
So it's lights, cameras, and fashion. Let's begin with our parade of contestants, followed by tonight's 16 semifinalists, floral arrangements by De La Flor, gardens, and florists. Let the parade begin.
Let's do it. Introducing our first semi-finalists from Jacksonville, Ashley Conley.
Our second semifinalist representing Carnival Miami, Damaris Aguiar.
Our third semifinalist represents Melbourne. Here is Jennifer Crocker.
Our fourth semifinalist representing Naples, Alex Sawyer.
Our fifth semifinalist represents Safety Harbor. Here is Janelle McKee.
Representing Broward County Fair, Michelle Aguirre.
Our seventh semifinalist representing Alachua County, here is Amanda Hasselbender.
Semifinalist number 8 representing Miami Beach, Leilani Berea.
Semifinalist number 9 represents Delray Beach. Here is Connor Boss.
Semifinalist number 10 representing South Florida, Giannina Acevedo.
Semifinalist number 11 represents Miami Gardens, Aja Watkins.
Please welcome contestant number 12, representing West Broward, Jessica Santiago.
Next up the stage, representing Miami, here is Christina Stair.
Contestant semifinalist number 14 representing Orlando, Anastasia Pavlenko.
Our next semifinalist represents the Florida Keys. She is Cindy Pereira.
Representing Central Florida, Jacqueline Rollerson.
Our semifinal competition is now complete. The judges, as I speak, are picking their top five. How about you at home? Compare your picks to our judges next, right here, as the Miss Florida USA 2013 competition continues.
Live from Bailey Concert Hall, it's Miss Florida USA 2013, the Sunshine State's championship of pageantry.
Want to keep the memories forever? Videos from past Tel-Air Interest productions of Miss Florida USA and Miss Florida Teen USA competitions are wonderful keepsakes. Enjoy the state television broadcast and finals, preliminary night shows, and the one-of-a-kind behind-the-scenes series that takes you to unprecedented places in Sunshine State pageantry. Official program books are also available and look great on any coffee table. Simply text, email, or call us to place your order. We also now take PayPal